My name is Kelly Richards. I have a dual role. I'm a research nurse here with the NIH, but I actually work for the U.S. Public Health Service. I do have a rank. I hold the rank of a commander, and I wear my uniform every day. I spend a lot of my day monitoring and developing protocols that treat pediatric patients with the rare forms of cancer. The diseases that I focus on are mostly leukemias. Those are blood-borne cancers. The specific protocols that we're working on focus on bone marrow transplantation and also targeted immunotherapy. The thing I like most about my work is being able to help the people that come to us. That's the most rewarding thing. The patients that come to us have usually come to us because their prior therapies haven't worked, and we like to be able to offer to them at least a hope that what we're doing, what we're developing, might work for them. Well, there's a couple qualities a young person needs to possess to do this job well. You need to be strong in your math and sciences, of course, but you also need to be strong in your written and verbal communication. You couldn't do this job without that. And you also have to be not afraid of blood. If you're afraid of blood, you know, that's kind of an entry-level qualification. So one of the things I like to do in my spare time is travel. I like to travel all over the world. But an area that I focus on is Central America. We have a lot of our patients that come from Central America. So I will try to bring medications down there. I also think that we live in a pretty fortunate part of the world, and I like to bring food and medical supplies to some of those areas and those people who are less fortunate than us. For me, to be a nurse is really part of who I am. It's not a 9-to-5 job. It really extends before you come to work and after you go home. It's about caring for people, and that extends past a normal workday.